everyone. Today we are going to learn about shapes. What do we have here? A square. If we add one more square, it becomes a rectangle. Now it's a diamond. What about put another triangle here? Now it's a trapezoid. Or we can also call it trapezoid. Let's make another trapezoid here. Also a triangle. Now, if we put another triangle here, it's a parallelogram. What else do we have here? It's a pie. Quarter of a circle. If we add one more, it becomes a semicircle. If we add another semicircle here, what will it be? Something circle at your home? Now, we go back again to our squares. It's a cross. Let's make it 3D. Now it's a cube. If we add one more cube, prism. Now let's combine the square and some triangles. Have a some squares. Now it becomes a triangular prism. Triangular prism. It looks like a tent. Do you like to go camping in a tent? Let's make another one. Our house, home sweet home. With all the shapes, you can build a lot of things. What do you want to build? Build it up, build it up, build it higher. Build it up, 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 up into the sky. Build it up, build it up, build it higher. Build it up, 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 up into the sky. Keeps all the baddies away from us, so we'll be safe. They are so brave. And what do we have here next? It's an ambulance. Nino, Nino, Nino. The paramedics are so helpful. They carry the sick people to the hospital. Do you know what's your emergency phone number? In Australia, we ring 000. Now, what's here? It's a helipad for the helicopters. There is no airplane in this airport parking area, but I can see some airplanes there. Yes, over there. Now, Miss Anne is going to go. See you next time, everyone. Bye-bye.